So in collection, we should always be able to feel the forwards motion. It should never get behind the leg in collection, and you should never feel like you're holding him there with your hands. You should use your seat and your legs to keep him in canter, and your seat to keep him in the collected rhythm. You shouldn't have to hold him there. You should be able to let go and he stays there. That's really nice. You look like you're about to do canter pirouette.